Hello and welcome back, this is Agent Zepp. Let's play some more Europa Universalis 4. So, on our Gothic invasion. So where we last left off, we had just been fighting the Genoese? Something? The Byzantines were declared on by the Ottomans and they're probably gonna be eaten up, unfortunately enough. The other thing is that we are at war with all of this, since they are allied with Genoa and for some reason did actually defend them, even though we are freaking far off. But it's most likely related to the capital of Genoa being there and not here. Oh well. What I will want to check out is probable piecing out of these countries. So, white peace, long way off, it's bad. How about, let's see, go through this list. Switzerland, still a long way off. Length of war, -9. They all still have their capital, obviously. Yeah, this is really bad. I mean, what we can do is wait another year, then we should be at 5 years, and then the size of our enemies doesn't matter. Yeah, I think we'll do that. Stay like that. Sounds good. Golden Horde hates us. I think I'm gonna improve with the Ottomans. Lose 10 prestige, I don't mind. Gonna gain lots of prestige taking the land as far as I'm concerned. And Theodoro's actually sieging down here. That's also good. Let's see, what was that, colonial range, I think. Yeah, we should be close enough to core, I think. But that will be another problematic region to defend against the Ottoman, which kind of stinks. They are very unlikely to do anything for us. Oh well, we're at least gaining some money during this, since we're occupying the territory and there's nothing else against us. So what I will do is actually speed up. I will gain more authority so that we get more religious conversion strength. Local unrest goes down, the tax modifier is a bit unfortunate, but we're not making so much money from tax as of now. Most we're making off trade, actually. It's quite interesting. So yeah, there's not really much we can do, except hope that the Ottomans don't eat too much of the Byzantines. Don't think we'll be in time for that, nope. Oh well, at least we'll go and help out with that, since up there our blockade doesn't do anything. It is occupied by Trebizond, but they don't transfer occupation because we don't have a claim or anything similar to that. So what's Trebizond doing? Are they actually attacking down here? It seems like they're going to blockade down here. Let's try that too. Probably going to be out of range at some point. Yep. Well, July of this year should be the turning point. Who are you at war with? Sure, unfortunate for you. They're landing troops here and they will actually siege it down. That's good. But we're not blockading enough. It's alright. Since we have naval supremacy. funny enough. They actually attack. What was seven? Where are those seven coming from now? That's bad. Retract from the Ottoman. Let's see. 2nd of July, so it's been going on for 5 years. They will not accept anything. Relative strength of the alliance. Well, isn't that wonderful? That sucks. Yeah, since freaking emperor called in all the people. Yeah, that was a foolish war to declare. Well, Burgundy is almost out. I guess if we get a bit more war score. But this was a bad battle. Yeah, we'll go retreat. Didn't lose anything, so that's good. Except for our dignity. Well, there's only 6 more war score to be gained, so it's not much we will get from this war, unfortunately enough. Opposed to what I had hoped. Well, as long as none of these people are coming through the rest of my to kill the rest of my armies. Georgia has declared rival. That's good. So in theory you should call to accept the call to arms, yes. As expected. Making our alliance a bit stronger. Still no accepting. Let's see. You're not accepting. You are never accepting. Yeah, this is really bad. Well, once Burgundy is out, it's gonna be more probable for all of this to happen. Let's see, Burgundy, what's your reason? But you don't have... Yeah, there's not much we can do. I mean, I'm gonna wait for the siege. We're gonna have a bit more war score. And hopefully Georgia doesn't do anything stupid, like attack the enemy or something. Poland attacks the Teutonic Order. Teutonic Order is not part of the HRE, is it? Nope. Doesn't seem like it. Yo, Poland, that's a big war that you're in. Only at war with us. It's bad. What to do about this? Don't exactly know. Yo, you're always re-electing, are you? I'm gonna take the military tech to get a bit of more morale and other things included. It's good. How much? 4 already. Yeah, there's gonna be a low chance for that to actually succeed. 4 more to gain. These provinces over here, they count for so little. Could someone attack those people? The Papal State actually has ships. Peace offer from Burgundy, that sounds good. White peace, I accept that. Now you are accepting 13 demands, that's okay. Let's see, that changed a lot of things. Palatinate, minus 13, is 19, 23. 25. That actually didn't help much, as I would have thought it would, unfortunately. That's really, really bad. Let's see, Austria, so annoying. Ally in war, minus 50, because you're the freaking emperor. Oh, wait for the maximum war score to be had. At least they are not close to taking this. We have 3 more that we can gain. This one is blockaded, okay. We'll maintain that diplomat. We don't really have any more use for you anyway. So let's see. Switzerland, your war exhaustion is a bit high. It's the only reason you're actually willing to go. Theodoro has low war exhaustion. Why is that? Enthusiasm. Well, the relative strength there is to be expected. Who is this? Genoa? No, I don't want. Well, we could go into even more prestige loss if we wanted to. Don't necessarily want to, though. Let's see, 11. Let's see. So, how much closer are you? 7. Well, I'm just gonna risk it, since they are still a ways off. As long as they're not blockading. God, these prestige hits! Not gonna get that much prestige back. What's our mission right now? Kaffa. Getting 5 prestige for that. It's like nothing. Let's just race again. 30 prestige for 90 admin. That's okay. 14% on taking that. -9. So if I conceded defeat to you, you would actually leave. But I'm not sure if that actually helps me, though. Let's see. If the freaking Austria were out, it would be so much easier. Just check once more, and then if no one is willing to leave or even remotely close, I think I will leave. Well, the peloton it, but they're not like one of the major involved people. At least they shouldn't be. Let's see. How many troops? Switzerland and Palatinate are 12,000. 16,000. It's not that much compared to our army size. Well, you are getting lower and lower. The length of war is actually ticking up now. So if we just sit here long enough, might work. Let's see, the freaking papal state we're sieging right now. Let's see how much. 21%, you actually caught up. See, let's wait this one more tick, and if this doesn't work, then we'll send a peace offer. Sucks so much, they must have gotten so lucky. Yes, they took it. Now let's see. Who else is willing to leave? No one really. So let's see. If I take this, this, and this, not willing, -5. I could let go of that, but I think it's better doing this way, because this is Yeah, I think we'll do with that. Give me some warp reparations and give me money. Not really. See, without that, it's minus 11. Not willing to give me any money if I do this. It's a 32 offer, so it's really just a minus 2. Otherwise, I could take these 3. Instead. Should I wait another month? If they don't take this, yeah, let's wait for that. They did take it, it's so annoying. Well, I guess we'll go with the peace offer now. So bad. Length of peace war offer. Yeah, we'll just go with that. Now you're not even giving me the enough money. Since they took that back, yeah. Well, I guess since they took it back anyway, then it can still wait. As long as they're not taking anything else. This is so annoying. Wait another month, maybe get a bit more, and then I'm gonna peace out for this. Alright. So for 28, you're willing to do that. 36 minus 7. Yeah, it's too much. The alliance is just too strong. Can get 30 out of it. We'll do that. Right. Gain 5 prestige. It's not much. Make Kafa a core, sounds alright. That's pretty much what we're gonna do. And of course in the that very moment you're getting declared war on. Let's see. Who else is in this? These three are involved. Well, let's go for it. Maybe can win some. Let's increase our maintenance. Alright, actually, I remember my alarm rang, so, or the timer rang, so we'll call quits here. So if you enjoyed the episode, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more content in the future. We'll see you next time. Bye bye.